And now your Carillon Park host, Brady Kress.
Welcome to Carillon Park. When you jumped into your car today, did you think about how easy it was to start?
Right here in Deed's barn, Charles Kettering and the rest of his Dayton barn gang developed the electric starting system for the automobile, opening up the convenience and freedom of driving to almost anyone.
Visit Carillon Park soon and discover all the reasons why you can't go a day without Dayton.